We will want to launder our clothes later, or burn them.
So, you're Herald of Andraste. My kin want you dead, Lowlander, but it's not my job. No fears from me.
I thought the Avar wanted to fight me.
Our chieftain's son wants to fight you. I'm called in when the dead pile up. Rites to the gods, mending for the bleeding, a dagger for the dying. That's what I do. I don't pick up a blade for a whelp's trophy hunt.
Why aren't you with the other Avar?
Trying to figure out this hole in the world. Never seen anything like it's like. They spit out angry spirits. Endless. What the sky's trying to tell us? I don't know.
They're caused by the breach in the sky. It was some kind of magic gone wrong.
I know that, Lowlander. I'm talking about the Lady of the Skies. Do you not know her? Can't you see the warning she writes through the bird flocks in the air?
Interesting how widely Ferelden beliefs diverge.
Call me Ferelden again, Elf, and see how far you get.
The other Avar kidnapped an Inquisition patrol. Are they all right?
A few were injured in the skirmish, but they were alive. Last I saw them. Someone's trained them well. They killed more of us than I thought they would.
Farewell, then.
Watch the water. ships in the air.
It's what the Herald was sent here to do.
Maybe you do have a god's favor. Aye.
Farewell, then.
Watch the water.